What's the Outlands endgame?
Simple. Fashion.
Outlands has over 30 different layers that you can put a piece of clothing onto to make your Outlands character look really, really cool. Today, we're going to go over each one of those that you could have gotten from the pre-vendor from the beginning of the server all the way up until now in the middle of the King's Faire in 2022. As a bonus, we're also going to go over some of the different craftable wares that you can wear as well. Outlands has been hard at work in creating some really, really cool clothing. So with that, guys, sit back, grab yourself a beer, and let's get this long video going.